Hello children, I hope you are all fine, right? Okay, today we are going to learn a chapter, menstruation, chapter number 10, menstruation. Chapter menstruation is again very important chapter. It will come. Now you are in class 6, 7 also this chapter is there, 8 is there, 9 is there, 10 also is there, and it has a practical value. Day to day life, this chapter is play very important role in our day to day life. Okay. Now menstruation means about measurement, measuring of some things. Okay. There are different objects we are dealing, right, in a day to day life. So, how to measure the area or the perimeter, all those things. First, let us go to about perimeter. Perimeter. What is the meaning of perimeter? Perimeter means sum of the sides. Sum of the sides. Sides of the figure, whatever may be the figure. If it is a rectangle, you add all the sides of the rectangle. You will get the number, right? That figure is called perimeter. Or if it is triangle, if you add all the three sides of the triangle, you will get one number. That number is perimeter of that number, that figure. Okay. Now perimeter. Perimeter means sum of the sides of the figure. Okay. Now here we are going to learn mainly about 3 points. One is about rectangle. Rectangle. Rectangle is not a new word to you. I am sure you have learned so many times about rectangle and you heard so many times. Can you give one example of your rectangle? Yes? Yes. If you look at the size of your textbooks, it's like a rectangle, right? If you look at the geometry box, it's like a rectangle. Is that not? So rectangle. How to find the perimeter of the rectangle? Rectangle. Well, opposite sides are equal, right? Breadth. Two length and two breadth. Two length are equal and two breadth also equal. So now how to find the perimeter of the rectangle? How to find, add all the sides? L plus B plus again L plus again B. Okay. Now how many L's are there? 1 and 1, 2 L's. How many B's? 2 B's. Is that now? So you take the 2 common out, then what will you get? L plus B. So what is the perimeter of the rectangle formula? 2 into bracket means multiplication. Okay. 2 into L plus B, length plus breadth. So this is the perimeter of the rectangle formula, how to find out. Now let us go to perimeter of the square. Square is not a new again. Square shape, right? All the sides are in square, all the sides are equal in length. All the sides are equal in length. Side. All the 4 sides are equal. For rectangle, it will not be, okay? Only length, both the length will be equal, both the breadth will be equal. But all the sides will not be equal. But in square, all the sides are equal. Okay, how to find the perimeter? Add all the sides. Side 1 plus side 1. Another 1 plus side, another 1 plus another 1. How many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we can write 4 into side. 4 into side. That is the which one? Perimeter of the which one? Square. Okay. Suppose if you want to find the triangle. Triangle, you cannot go for common because rectangle mean all the rectangles are okay, same only, same formula. All the rectangle lengths are equal, breadths are equal. Square, all the, so all the whatever may be the figure square you draw, all the sides are equal only. But triangle, it will not be. Under the triangle, there are so many different types of triangles are there. Okay, there are so many. I said there are, when you come to class 7, you will be learning all those details. So, but here we are going to learn about only one triangle, that is called equilateral triangle. Equilateral. What is equilateral triangle? In a triangle which has all the sides are equal, the word itself meaning, sir, equal. All the sides are equal, then it is called what triangle? Equilateral triangle. All the sides are equal. Side. All the sides are equal. So we can take side plus another side plus again another side. So how many sides are there? 3 sides. Okay, 3 into side. That is which one? Equilateral triangle. Area, perimeter of equilateral triangle. So these 3 points we have learned. Now we are going to enter into the exercise. What is the first point we have learned? First of all, what is perimeter? Okay, sum of the, all the sides of the figure is called perimeter. Rectangle. What is the area of the perimeter of the rectangle formula? 2 into L plus B. Next, perimeter of the square what? 4 into side. Perimeter of the equilateral triangle, 3 into side. So this is what we have learned. Now we are going to the exercise. Exercise 10.1. Question number 1. All the questions I am not going to do. I will do just 2 questions. Okay. One question. Question number 1A. A, there is a figure, look at your textbooks, there is a figure. This is a figure, how many? 5 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 4 centimeter. Look at the questions. Find the perimeter of each of the following figures. So what is the perimeter now here? We cannot call it is a rectangle, or we cannot call it either square also or triangle. It is irregular figure. Okay. Okay. Now add all the sides. 5 centimeter plus 1 centimeter plus 2 centimeter plus how much? 4 centimeter. Add 5 centimeter plus 1 centimeter, 6 centimeter plus 2, how much? 7, 8 centimeter plus 4, how much? 12 centimeter. So what is the perimeter of this figure? How much? 12 centimeter. Okay. Now one more figure is here, right? One more figure, that is figure number D. There are so many, but we will do one more question. Figure number D. How many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 sides. All the sides are equal. So if it is 5 sides, the geometrical figure which has 5 sides is called what? Pentagon. What cone? Pentagon. Okay. Now how to find out the perimeter of this figure? You can add all the 5 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 sides you can add. Or another one also you can write. All the sides are equal, isn't it? You can do which one? Which one? 4 centimeter plus 4 centimeter plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. plus 4 centimeter plus 4 centimeter. We can do this way. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 4, yes, 16. 16 plus 4, how much? 20 centimeter we can write. Or you can also write, how many 4s are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? So 5 into 4 centimeter. 5 into 4, 5 into 4 how much? 20 centimeter. That way also we can do, okay? So this is one way of doing. Now let us go to, some more questions are there you have to do. Now let us go to question number 2. Copy down all of you? Okay. Now let us go to question number 2. What does the question number 2 tells? The lid of a rectangular box, the lid of a rectangular box of sides 40 centimeter and 10 centimeter is sealed all around with tape. What is the length of the tape required? There is a box, rectangular box, right? This is a rectangular box. Now, this box, the top is sealed. This is the top. This top is sealed with the help of which one? The top, the boundary is sealed with the help of which one? Tape. Now, to find out how much amount of tape is required to seal this all the sides. Okay? Now, length. Length equaled, what is the length? 40 centimeter. Breadth equal how much? 10 centimeter. Required length of tape equal. Required length, length, breadth, again length, again breadth, right? So this is what shape? Rectangular shape, isn't it? So rectangular shape, what is the rectangle perimeter just now we learned? What is the rectangle perimeter formula? Yes, 2 into L plus B, that is 2 into length is how much? 40 centimeter plus breadth is how much? 10 centimeter. 2 into 40 plus 40 centimeter plus 10 centimeter how much? 50 centimeter. So you know how much? 2 into 50 how much? 100 centimeter. 100 centimeter you can write, or you can convert into meter. 100 centimeter is equal to, I am sure you learn in last class, means previous class, right? And so what you learn? How to convert centimeter to meter, meter to centimeter, yes or no? Yes. 100 centimeter. 100 centimeter is equal to how much? 1 meter. Or we can write which one? 1 meter. 100 centimeter or 1 meter, both are same only. Okay. So this question number 2, you write, copy down quickly. Now let us go to others, 3, 400 somewhat equal only, same model only. Now let us go to question number 5. Question number 5. Read a question, all of you with me. A rectangular piece of land measures 0.7 kilometer by 0.5 kilometer. Each side is to be fenced with 4 rows of wires. What is the length of the wire? Suppose this is a plot of land. Length of the land. Zero point seven kilometer, yes. Breadth of the land. Zero point five kilometer. Is that now? Yes. Now, this land. This much big land, we are going to put fence. so that the enemies or some other people will not enter into the your field. Okay, so now length of the wire. Length of the wire. You are going to put fence full this length plus here, here, and here. So what do you call this one? Perimeter, right? Perimeter of the rectangle. So what is the perimeter of the rectangle? S 2 L plus B. Is it not? 2 into L plus B. But how many times you are going to make? Look, read the question. 4 rows. 1 row means this much enough. How many rows? 4 rows you are going to make. So 4 into 1 row means 2 into L plus B. Okay. But how many times you are going to make? 4 times you are going to make the row. So 4 to 7, 8 into length. What is the length? 0.7 kilometer plus breadth 0.5 kilometer. Add 7 plus 5, 0.7, 0.5, 0.7, 0.5. 7 plus 5, how much? 12, 1 remainder. So, how much? 1.2 kilometer. Multiply 8 to 16. How much remainder? 1 remainder. 8 1 say 8, 8 plus 1, how much? 9. So, how much? 9.6 kilometer length of wire is needed. Understood? How much did it? 9. Okay. Now quickly we will do one more question. Plenty of question to be done, but it's okay. We'll do one more question. One more question. Let's say question number 12. Question number 12. All of you got question number 12. Two sides of triangle 12 centimeter and 14 centimeter. The perimeter of the triangle is 36 centimeter. What is the third side? Two sides of the triangle are 12 centimeter and 14 centimeter. One is 12 centimeter, another one is 14 centimeter. Okay. Third side we do not know. We do not know. Third side we do not know. Okay. But what is given? Perimeter is given, right? Let's say A, B, C. Side AB equal 12 centimeter, side AC equal 14 centimeter, side BC equal to question mark. Okay, now we are going to find the perimeter is given, right? Perimeter of the triangle given. Perimeter of the perimeter of the triangle is given. What is the perimeter of the triangle? Side AB plus side AC plus side BC equal to how much given? Look at the question, all of you. 36 centimeter. How much? 36 centimeter. Side AB how much? 12 centimeter plus side AC how much? 14 centimeter. Plus side BC is equal to how much? 36 centimeter. Add 12 plus 14, how much? 4 plus 2, how much? 6, 1 plus 1, 2, 26 centimeter. Plus side, which one? BC. So side BC equal 36 centimeter plus 26 centimeter, you take other side, it will become minus 26 centimeter. Is that now? Now subtract. 6 minus 6, 0. 3 minus 2, 1. So side BC equal how much? 10 centimeter. Okay, children. Actually, I thought of explaining to you some more questions, but time is already out. So now you go and take a few minutes break, and you come back, and we will meet another exercise. Okay, children? See you.